Have you ever thought about what you would get if you were getting a tattoo? I have. I probably will never get one in my entire life, but I've thought about it a lot, and the answer has changed over the years. The reason I'm asking you is because a couple years ago, my sister and I were talking, and we were asking each other that very question. And she said, "Oh, I know what I would get. I would get the word beloved in Hebrew right here on my wrist." And I go, "Oh, I should get one of those too, because my name is Amy, and literally the meaning of Amy is beloved." And she goes, "Oh, well, now I don't want to get that because that would be weird." And I was like, "Oh, okay." And I thought that was really quite funny, but then I started thinking about it and I thought, you know, yeah, my name Amy literally means beloved, but so does yours. Every one of you. You are all God's beloved child. You are all God's beloved child, and you wear an invisible tattoo of a cross on your forehead every day of your life. Not just on Ash Wednesday when we physically put it on in black, but every day of your life, you wear that cross invisibly on your forehead because you belong to God and you are a beloved child. And because of that, you can be forgiven for anything that you have done. You belong to God. Repent, return to God, belong to God, and let yourself dwell in that mystery of, as we walk through Lent together, ask yourself how you're going to live intentionally as God's beloved this Lent. How will you fall deeper in love with God? How will you learn to love and see yourself the way God already sees you?